So this hoof, it's actually in pretty good condition considering the length. It's all grown pretty straight. There's no flare distortion. I'm suspecting the coffin bone is in the correct position under this long hoof. We've got a lot of heel and a lot of toe. So all this red and purple bruising around this white line, that just comes from the hooves being long and stress. Just because it's red and purple does not mean it's vascular or sensitive tissue. These are just old bruises coming to the surface.